We begin now with some breaking news out of China, where state media is reporting a passenger jet, a Boeing 737, has crashed into the mountains in a southern province. The China Eastern Airlines flight had more than 130 passengers and crew on board. Right now, we do not know if there are any survivors. We'll be monitoring this breaking story and bring you another update in the next half hour.